choose the best elective. Which one of the following is a common practice between Christians of the early church and Christians of Kenya today?
The answer is living in one community.
That is not correct. The correct answer is celebrating the Holy Eucharist. Moving on to the next question.